Hey everybody, Charger here with another Grand Theft Auto Online video. So for this one I'll be doing a prep mission for the Diamond Casino and Resort Heist. I'll be getting Group Sex gear, part 2 of the series. Okay, let's see what we need to do. Ginger Street. Huh. Didn't realize I was the only one in here. Anyway. Okay. Like it's down below. Let me get down below somehow. To this, so I might have to start shooting people. So far, so good. Those two guys might be a little bit difficult. Let me see what I can do here. Stay out of their cone of vision, which is kind of hard to see with the CEO circle. gotten better. Gonna photograph this license plate. Of course, it had to be all the one all the way in the back. For the other. Okay, but first I gotta lose the heat. So I'm going up to my usual hiding spot when I have a 3-star. Almost got away scot-free, I gotta say. Stock up on ammo while I'm waiting. Okay. Head back to the arcade and grab the second outfit on the way back. For the second one. Of course, if I had somebody helping me, this would be a lot. It's fine. Okay, grab my second bag, and heading back. Ouch. Kind of makes me wonder, it's gotta hurt, you know? Scraping your head against concrete like that. Anyway, here we are. So that's it. Instead for this mission, and I am Charger. Just in case you forgot, and I'll catch you next time.